Pag ako bumagsak, next year vlogger na ako.
This hurts like hell, but I keep telling myself it's gonna get better.
Hey guys, it's me, Claire ulit. Oh, di ba, andito na naman ako sa screen ng mga cellphone nyo. Ayoko naman sana ipagyabang, pero hindi naman sana magamayabang, pero ipagyayabang ko na din. Yun nga, filter ko sa IG, kaya... Gamit ko ngang pang-edit VSCO o VSCO. Depende kasi yan kung marami na kayong filter sa VSCO. Kasi yun, nahanap ko yun ang pinaka, isa sa mga pinaka magandang kuha ko sa Kabsu. Pero puno lang naman kasi yun. Madalas kong ginagamit na filter dito ay yung minimalist, yung mga J1, mga J1, J2, J2, hanggang J100 ata yun. Ayun. Tapos pag binabaan nyo yung brightness, kailangan taasan nyo yung contrast. Pero depende yan sa picture kasi baka mamaya, baka sobrang sunog na rin tignan. Saturation bababaan nyo para hindi nga masyadong ma-skin tone, hindi masyadong ma-orange yung mukha nyo. Parang... Pang maglalamig yung itsura niya. Ulit tayo ng panibagong picture.
Pero puno ulit.
Dito sa dorm na maghahanap ako ng ano na bagay na magandang ipicturan.
Ako, yung chandelier. Chandelier! Alam mo yung chandelier! Chandelier!
Thank you.
Baka sabihin nyo kasi, baka sabihin nyo, puro bagay lang, puro puno lang. Ito, may ano na to, may katawan na ako ipapakita.
Mamimili ako ng mga, isa mga pinaka-aurahan nating picture para man hindi nakakaiya sa inyo. What if we run away? What if? What if we left today? What if we say goodbye to safe and sound? What if? What if we're hard to find? What if? What if we lost the minds? What if we let them fall behind and they're never found? And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth and the stars exploding, we'll be fireproof. My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, a truth so loud you can't ignore. My youth is yours. What if we start to drive? What if we close our eyes? Speeding through red lights into paradise. Cause we've no time for getting old. Water, body, timeless souls. Cross your fingers, here we go. And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth and the stars exploding, we'll be fireproof. My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, a truth so loud. Sa gallery mismo. Hindi kukuha kayo ng maraming picture.
In this bed next to you, swear the room, yeah, got no ceiling. If we lay, let the day just pass us by. I might get to too much talking. I might have to tell you something. Damn. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I stayed for.
Tapos, meron din mga nagtatanong sa akin. Totoo, meron nagtatanong sa akin kung paano daw gamitin yung mga green na yan.
All I know is we could go anywhere, we could do anything, go whatever the mood we're in. Yeah, all I know is getting lost late at night under stars.
Tapos ko ngayon, parang may mga bula-bula ating kulay puti na dun sa picture. At ganito kung paano yun. Para ng app na yun, Nebi. So, yung app na yun, hindi yung pang paarte lang, ha? Ano yun? Mukhang, para magmukhang luma yung picture. Na kahit sana makabagong mundo ka, gusto mo pa rin yung luma. Luma!
People may be watching, I don't mind. feels right. Anywhere with you feels like Paris in the rain. Paris in the rain. We don't need a fancy town. Our bottles that we can't pronounce. 'Cause anywhere, babe.
So nakadepende pa rin naman sa feed nyo, sa IG, kung gusto nyo ba talaga mag-feed o gusto nyo nga, pang gusto nyo maghanap ng... Kasi gusto ko may feed ako eh. Gusto ko doon, yung ako, tapos walang ako, tapos ako, tapos walang ako, tapos walang kami. So, mamili ko ano yung gusto nyong kulay, yung anong kulay ng feed nyo sa IG, kayo nyo pa kayo bahala. Meron din mga gumagamit ng Lightroom, at kasi hindi ko masyado gamay ang Lightroom kasi... Ang ano? Trabaho. Ang trabaho niya. At syempre, kailangan nyo mag-hire ng magaling na photographer. At yun lang! Thank you guys for watching this video again, again, again! Tandaan nyo, ayoko maging vlogger pero ginagawa ko to kasi gusto ko ng grade. Tulad mo din naman ako, ayoko rin bumagsak. Pag ako bumagsak, next year vlogger na ako.
She just wants to be beautiful, she goes. Unnoticed, she knows no limits. She craves attention, she praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor.
And Jess Carville,
it's Francesca
and Miles,
Myrie and
Marnie.